Hi everyone, and welcome along to this preview video of the UKAT Festival of Effective Advising and Tutoring. My name is Colm Cronin, and today I am delighted to be joined by the UKAT Chair, Dave Lockie. Dave, welcome along.
Hello, good to see you.
Dave, I know that there's a whole host of things happening for the festival. There's an awful lot to look forward to, but maybe you could fill us in on what exactly is going to be happening this week.
Absolutely. So I'm very excited to say we're going to be doing our festival over the next few days. We've got some speakers, keynote speakers coming across from the United States, Peter Hagen and George Steele. And we've got a full diverse range of presenters on a wide range of different topics, all about advising and tutoring, everything from supporting mental health, which I think will be very important for students at the moment, to using technology, which obviously is very, very of the moment, even more so than normal. All the range of topics you'd expect to see. It's extremely diverse with a wide range of different presenters, and I'm really excited to hear everything that everybody's got to say. I feel like we need our professional development at the moment more than we ever would do normally. These are challenging times, but I always come away from UKAT events with a newfound sense of purpose and community with other like-minded individuals. So I'm really excited to get that from this event.
Absolutely. I think it will be wonderful. And I know there are some social events planned as well, right?
There are. So I think, yeah, we could grab that community from those. So we've got word games planning to be played as well. We've got a bar night, a virtual bar, and we've got a quiz night, and we've got to end the week an award ceremony as well. So lots of opportunities to get that socialisation that we're all probably lacking at the moment, and to network and to meet other individuals, which I'm really looking forward to.
Fantastic. So really blending learning with the social side of things. And if people want to get more information on the festival, Dave, where can they do that?
Absolutely. All the details, the schedule, everything we're going to be up to is all on the website. So go to ukat.uk and you can find out more from there and on the social media as well.
Brilliant stuff. Thank you very much for joining me today. I think it'd be really a week to remember, and I'm really looking forward to it. Cheers.
Absolutely. Take care.